Today we are making Earl Grey milk tea. Cheers!